Hey, Mr. Riley's last appointment. Was he acting strange or anything? Did he say anything unusual or mention when he was going after the appointment?
One time, baby.
Mr. Riley, no. But it's like, let's see, it's 2 days from now.
According to his calendar, he had a treatment yesterday at 4:17 p.m.
I feel like this dinner's taking forever. I feel like every time I put it down, you're sneaking more food in here because it's taking forever. But why is it taking so long? I never think it's so hard to chew as well.
That's because you've been for a 7 kilometer walk and you're tired.
Maybe been a little bit too rested. I've been ill. I wanted to do something because I've been ill, so I decided I'd try to get out and enjoy the sunshine.
And that was a nice day today.
It was a really nice day. And Sam kept on wandering, so I kept on wandering with him, and then I had to put a halt to it because at some point I was like, we've got to like different change of scenery now, so maybe we should go back. And then, yeah, I got really tired, so I ended up having to lean on Sam on the way back. I'm pretty sure I must have looked really, really drunk by the time I got there, because I was leaning on Sam and being like, hez. Since I sat down and had a bit of a rest, I was okay, but I was just like, ha, 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 ha.
He had this air of finality hanging over him, like,
Mm-hmm.
He was just like, I'm going to do it.
I'm so tired. I haven't seen my dinner properly.
Well, you're eating enough if you want.
No. It's just a little bit all out of focus. I can see my dinner, but I'm just like, I can identify, like, say, a singular piece of rice, is what I'm trying to say. It's like that.
Is your head heavy? Is your head heavy?
My eyelids are a bit tired. Yeah, I'm protesting. I feel like I've got maybe constantly surprised eyebrows at the moment, so I'm trying hard. Oh, I don't want to say that.
You're working hard to try and get your words out.
Yeah, and try and get my eyelids open, but it's not how the body works. I can have surprised eyebrows or like it's not going to make a blind. It doesn't make my eyelids open more. It just makes increase my eyebrows and make my forehead sore. But I'm tired, so my little brain can't figure that out right now.
You are going to face plant in your dinner in a minute.
No, too,
Should we call it a night and then actually get you to bed? Because before you...